You guys need to be wearing a helmet.
I'm not hitting.
What are you doing in the batting cage then?
Yeah, I couldn't find one that fit.
Well, then you wear one that don't.
Okay. Sorry about that. The threat assessment identified Judge Reardon as the probable target.
Seriously, guys? Read the sign. No spikes, no seeds, no helmet, no hit.
Nothing about no beating the shit out of a teenager, though. I guess that'd be okay then.
Hey, I'll call the cops.
Kid, we are the cops.
I guess you should not obey the law then.
Bro, you got a dog stuck up your ass. That is the gayest thing I have ever seen in my life.
I'm not gay. I was trying to get into this fraternity, right? And my brother shoved a mouse up my ass. But I couldn't get it out, so I shoved a cat up there to get the mouse. And then my dog saw the cat and he chased it right up my ass. So you see, I'm not gay. Come on, Doc. Can you get him out, please?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of you.
Stay very still.
Did you send a text message stating that you wanted to kill Seth Jackson?
I was pissed, and I wanted to scare him, but I never did nothing.
You haven't heard from Seth since Sunday?
Nah, man. I don't know anything.
So what can you tell us about Seth Jackson? Kyle.
It was Mike's idea.
What was Mike's idea?
Payback.
Payback for what?
For everything that Seth posted about Amber. He picked Charlie's house because it was out of the way. And that way, we wouldn't have to worry about anybody seeing what we were about to do.
So, what happened after that?